Okay, if you want to use your controller, in this case it's an Xbox One S controller with Shadow PC, go ahead and press the power on button. And it will connect through Bluetooth on your host device. In this case, for me, it's a Mac Mini M1. Okay, it does say that it connected here, but if you look at it, it's not doing anything. So I'm supposed to press and hold a button as well. Now, you see it working? Okay, that's the trick.